Okay, Dustin, relax. The killing is over. You're safe. Just get all the junk for loot and stuff.
This is fine. Just because you're a cat again. Your dungeon. This is fine. Stay on task. This is fine. work. I'm back for it later. It's textbook for you.
Things behind.
bandits and vermin. Don't get wound up. Just bandits and vermin. Bandits and vermin.
Thank you.
hell she is, what the hell she needs to watch out for. Is she allergic to plants? Will she go into heat? Will she suddenly turn into a werewolf the next full moon? The hell does she know? Why she created? Can she just be unmade? Can she breed with the other species? Is she going to, I don't know, turn into a house cat when the second moon is in its crescent formation? What the hell? Can she speak to cats? Can she speak to dogs? Can she get the wolves on her side instead of constantly attacking her? Or is it something that's just a natural predator she has to look out for constantly? Oh god, I'm back in the other world.
Insistence on carrying so many things is reducing our travel speed.
Big question, how the hell are these two worlds related at all? In this world, I'm exploring space across multiple planets, and I'm a miner, and I'm finding weird space shards, fighting various pirates, and then the other, I'm running from a dragon, and I guess I'm still a miner, and I was a prisoner, and I have no fucking idea. What the hell is going on with me?
not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full.
Some sort of consistency, something that I can hold on to and rely on instead of everything changing seemingly at random just when I look in the wrong direction.
World. Yes. A gun in this world would be very, very nice. Especially right now. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. That is a hard nope. 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 Stay the fuck away from me. Nope. It is not dead! It is not dead! Oh god! Oh god! I'm fighting! I keep fighting! Oh god! Oh god! So bad. Let me loot first. I kinda need to wind down after killing the giant spider!
Don't leave me for RK's sake. Get me down! Get me down! Help me! Help! Help me!
Behind eventually, you know, don't make a big deal out of it. dead. I suppose this one should feel bad, but I don't really know who the hell this guy was.
Thank you.
Easy. That's the killing. Death is supposed to be over. We don't want to die again.
Murder planet with the deadly pirates, as opposed to the murder tomb with the deadly spiders and freaking zombies. This is weirdly more comforting.
Sweet ship. At least here, no one is trying to kill me.
Thank you. This is where we belong.